Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, risk warning. Your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. So this video should have been a FX option video, yes, because I want to show you how to trade them again, because I got this request, but there are no assets found here on the FX option, maybe because they have, again, technical issues. And so I have to do a binary, and so I've been doing here the Fibonacci trading strategy video, yes, based on those kind of Fibonacci concepts, which I have explained in the ebook. So let me draw fast here a line before I'm gonna, yes, here I have to turn it around, yes, and then this here to this level. Okay, so I will do a put here. So, and yes, of those concepts which I have explained in my ebook. So get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option, total trading concepts, market condition, trade identification, rejection, candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame, any kind of financial instrument, and any kind of broker. So get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description, and in the description you will find also the link to the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group, don't miss it. So you see, price is going below the 76.4 Fibonacci level, yes, like I have explained in my ebook, and that was the reason why I entered here above this level. That is also explained in my ebook in detail how to enter or how to choose the right entry point. So I will not do a call, a put now, because this is a piercing pattern. Yes, I will do a call, because this inverted bullish hammer, yes, against the 76.4 level is showing me that price will go up further, because we got in a reversal, we have a ranging market, and that's the reason why I'm continuing here, doing the continuation of the trend. And yes, and now I will see what this candle is doing. Depending on this, what this candle is doing, I will decide if I will enter again into a call or into a put. I don't know, depending on this, what this candle is telling, because we have here the 61.8 Fibonacci level. Yes, this one here, now it's not anymore important. Yes, now important is this, the 61.8 here at this level. So let's see. Yes, this candle is not telling a lot. Yes, so I will stay out of a trade here. Yes, I will not trade, because I'm not sure what's happening here. The upper shadow is showing me that we have selling pressure. We have a, okay, wait, if we are going, okay, I will do a put. So that was a nice point, because this is the 61.8 Fibonacci level. This 61.8 Fibonacci level is a strong level. I have explained this. This is a golden ratio, and that is the reason why I'm entering here into a put, because I'm pretty much sure that price will not break through this area so easily. It will tend to break through this, yes, but I'm sure that price will trace back in the last few seconds of the expiration time below my entry point, yes, because it's a 61.8 Fibonacci level, which will not broken so easily. And you see, price is coming back, yes, and it got in the money. So, okay, that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say stay safe and bye-bye.